Ladies and gentlemen, this match, one fall with a 10-minute time limit. From San Juan, Puerto Rico, he weighed in at 279 pounds. He is Pete Sanchez. His opponent is from the University of Oklahoma. At 271 pounds, Chief Wahoo McDaniel. Marty Miller's your referee. At ringside, Rod Krongard and Lee Marshall.
And the crowd loves the man in the full headdress as he makes his way to the apron and into the ring. And what a great athlete this man is. Wahoo McDaniel, former professional football player with the Dallas Cowboys, the New York Jets, the Miami Dolphins, and the Denver Broncos. He can do it all. He's a tremendous golfer. He runs the 100-yard dash in less than 10 seconds, even today. Tremendous fisherman, just an all-around athlete, and a nice guy.
I'm glad you added that last punctuation, Mark, because he truly is a nice guy, Rod. Truly one of the gentlemen of the sport.
Except when he is in the squared ring.
Well, I was going to say that. You've got some beef in there tonight. Pete Sanchez, 279 pounds. Wahoo, 271 pounds. Whoa.
There could be some...
Oh!
A side headlock. And Wahoo also hit him around the chest and slammed him to the mat. As you get a good look there, the camera work, as always, here at the Las Vegas Showboat Hotel. The best that there is. Our floor director, we want to mention now, is Dan Ormsby. Of course, our production coordinator is Polish Joe.
Yay.
Directing it all is Mike Shields. And our video control operator is Dave Cooper. Great, great job, guys. As always, we certainly appreciate it. And wrestling fans around the world, and I do mean around the world, certainly appreciate it. As Wahoo McDaniel just about sends Sanchez out.
He's ready to go. He's out. There he is, right in front of our broadcast
Holy
table.
Holy cow.
Wahoo sent Pete Sanchez for the big ride. Chop after chop after chop. Sanchez finally coming over the ropes right in front of us.
A native out of Oklahoma who grew up in Midland, Texas, where he was twice an all-state high school fullback and went on to play with the Oklahoma Sooners at the University of Oklahoma under the guidance of the great Doug Wilkinson. Not that man. We are talking, of course, about Wahoo McDaniel. That man is the man who has spent the past few seconds outside of the ring, Pete Sanchez.
Ooh. Well, when these two guys move around, Rob, the ring just jumps and bounces. Oh, tomahawk chop by Wahoo.
Something's got to give when two giants like this go at each other as they are. And it's all Wahoo McDaniel, at least so far.
Yep.
Don't give up on Sanchez. Oh, wow.
This is the sport at its best, Rod. No hype, no nonsense, no gaga, just two guys going at each other.
Whoa! Another tomahawk by Wahoo McDaniel. Sanchez, he's got to be a strong, strong guy to take all of this punishment and keep on a ticket. Goes to the midsection.
Fires back.
Upstairs. Uh-oh.
Rake of the eyes by Wahoo.
Enough is enough. He goes to the bread basket twice. And here's the whip. And what comes next?
Oh, my goodness. What a chop.
What comes next? Followed by an elbow smash and a cover and a victory for Wahoo McDaniel.
He knocked Pete Sanchez stiff. I mean, he looked like a West Point cadet. Wow.
No place for the faint of heart. Here it is again. Take a good look.
Ooh, my.
Crunch time. We'll be right back.